Hello peeps, welcome to App DNA, where I talk about all things apps. So far I've landed a job on Zoho Creator, which is a low coding platform. I was given a project by my manager where I have to build apps and shoot videos on them. I was staying away from Zoho Creator, but you know, I realized that I have to get into it at some point of time. So right now, I'll be going to the Creator homepage. It says custom apps to run your business. So right now, I'll just sign in with my name, email, and just like any sign up page. So my account has been created and I'm inside the product. There's a walkthrough. I'm gonna skip it for now. And then I have an option to either create a new application or import a file. Let's see what this import a file. It says I can drag and drop my file, and it can be an Excel, CSV, MDB. I do not have any files, but if you have a spreadsheet or something, or any database, you can simply drag and drop those, and I think an app will be created for you. For now, I'm gonna click on new application, and this takes me to the app deck. So this app deck is very versatile. They have diversified into information technology, which has support desk, project tracker, bug tracker. Then they have this education where they have course planners, education management. You have an option to either know more about them or install them right away. So I'm going to have a hard time with all this, but let me just get started with one of them. So I'll start with inventory app. There's a product form. There is the stock outflow. There's the stock inflow. There's also a section to add staff. But if you're just one staff person, then you don't need that. And then you have the stock details and you can raise purchase orders. So just like I expected. Let's now go on to edit the application to see actually how this app was built. So this is the interface and it looks very neat and tidy. When I say neat and tidy, believe me, because I was working with SAP and I know that the interfaces are usually very scary. They look like MS-DOS interfaces which you cannot work with. These interfaces are pretty clean, and I'll just click on edit this application and go to the backside of this apps. There's a lot of noise in my mind right now. Things are overwhelming. So I was so terrified with the edit application of Creator that I thought I should talk to someone. And the best person to talk to would be Priya. She goes by the name of Cube Yogi and she's a Zoho certified partner. So she knows what Creator is all about, and let us ask some questions to her. I went to edit the application and you know, there are so many workflows and things like that. Do you have any tips for first-time coders who are new to coding and, you know, they're trying out Creator for the first time? Do you have any tips for them?
After about 7 years, and we have done for 100-plus customers very complicated projects, and it's always the beginning is, I mean, the thing with Creator is initially when you drag and drop, everything looks simple. But when you start doing some coding, you feel a little like... Try to look at some sample applications, that too with C5. It's wonderful that there are a lot of sample applications and you're doing the app DNA videos to explain all of them. I think that's simply wonderful. So just follow them meticulously, have a discipline and try to learn a few things. And now there is the Creator code editor, built-in code editor, where we can try out snippets of code. I think that's all amazing, the Deluge tutorial. So I would strongly recommend going in for that and not be apprehensive about trying out things.
Also, I want to know more about partners. So what do Zoho partners do? How do they help in the ecosystem? Where do you come in?
So Creator is so powerful, and in order to realize the potential, that is where the partners come in. So it is not only about doing the technical part. I think the crucial role of partners is to understand the business needs, and then since they also know the technical side, to marry these both in the best possible way. And as I always say to my customers, it is to make the software speak the business language than to make the business work with the software. People should just keep trying and not fear about doing mistakes.
Go with the flow.
Bas.
So that's for it. Thank you, Priya. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Parvin. We can see more coding from Parvin, and next time I'll meet her as an expert.
So talking to Priya, someone who knows what she is talking about, was so relaxing. Now I'm over the weekend, I'm going to think about all that, and next week I'm going to start afresh with Creator. If you also want to become like Priya and want to earn money by helping other businesses with custom apps, then you can become a Zoho certified partner. If you are a business that cannot wait to make apps happen, so you don't have time for coding, then you can hire someone like Priya, a Zoho certified developer, to build these apps for you. As for this journey, please subscribe to the channel App DNA so that you know what steps I take next, and just to stay with me. If you like this video, like the video, and also please share this video with anyone out there who is having problems with their businesses and you think that an app can make a difference and grow their business. Till then, keep making apps and be happy.